Shnikes. It's the Ducks versus Intercoastal, challenging for first place. That's Eric giving up a quick goal early, 1-0 against Intercoastal. Intercoastal short, RJ short, Jeff Lang, I believe, maybe Nick G, not sure. But the players they did have were not enough for the Ducks. We freaking kicked their ass, and it felt great. We don't have a circus goal that I scored in the first period, unfortunately. I was airborne, put one in, breakaway on the goalie shorthanded. Don't have it on tape, but hey, do have this one on tape. That is 3-1 us. We never looked back. It was never close. Dagley and Todd could not pull the wagon. Scoville just, Slappy Scoves just missing. Call him Slappy because all he does is slap his stick on the ice when he wants to puck. Lots of chances by everybody. We had them. Boy, did we feel good. Felt good in the parking lot ordering pizza because we're a bunch of winners. And we're tied for first place right now. And it looks like the top two out of the three teams in the division are going to make the playoffs. And poor Englewood is jacked. They're pretty much done because the rest of us have like at least a 6 or 8 point lead over them. This is me getting clobbered. This guy, it looked worse than it was. Saw it coming. This guy tried to hit me a few times. I don't know who that guy is, but he's a dick. And but yeah, this is us kicking ass. This goes in, by the way, not there. You'll see. We pick it up behind the net. We throw it in front. That goes off the goalie's blocker and in the net. But the ref didn't see it. Refing, officiating. Dagley had some issues with officiating after the game. I had some issues with officiating during the game. Everybody did. Not so much. But this is all us. All us. Intercoastal needs their Ziegler. This is going to be stink ball scoring upper 90. At least we got that one on tape. One of the two. Yeah, at least we only got two goals on tape, unfortunately. I think Kyle had one of the empty nets late. Look at these. Everything's close. Yeah, way to go. Way to go, Ducks. Heck of a team. This is me going head first into the goalie. A little upset. Also intentional. Looked bad, but didn't feel bad. Go, Ducks. Way to go. We got another game Friday night. I think we pretty much eliminate Englewood from the playoffs come this Friday. So let's do it. 10:15. And the rest is me recording from the penalty box, taking a penalty with 2 minutes late.
Crappy hook. See if we can hold them off with 3 minutes left. Get him. Nice stop.
Got time.
Get out. That's right. Oh, nice save. I don't think I caught him. Nice. Get that out of here. 2:30 left. Sit down. Yeah, that's the way to be out. 2:15. Stay on them. Stay on them.
What?
Nice stop, Eric. Get out! That's the way to be. 32 on the penalty, less than 2 minutes to go. Good part of that kill. 25 in the postal. Alright, three ass whooping. There you go, Ducks.